A big day on Wall Street. In the last 2 hours, it closed in positive territory, buoyed by a cooler-than-expected inflation report. Take a look at the numbers. All three indexes closed in the green, with the S&P 500 seeing one of its best days of the entire year. And those numbers aren't just good news for investors.
Gordon Severson spent the day looking at how today's inflation news could affect your family's budget. Gordon?
Yes, numbers are one thing, but what do they mean for me, right? Economists say this is the rare occasion when it's all mostly good news, which we could all use about now when it feels like money is getting tighter and tighter these days.
And so it was a good news report all the way around. All the trend lines look good for inflation going where the Fed wants.
The latest consumer price index shows October inflation was flat, as in zero, with the new annual rate sitting at around 3.2%.
And it really closes the door on additional rate hikes for this year.
St. Thomas economics professor Tyler Shipper says it's very unlikely at this point that the Fed will raise interest rates during their meeting in December. The CME FedWatch tool shows there's about a 5% chance that will happen, which is good news for people with credit card debt or anyone who's looking to buy a house or a new car.
The question's going to be not so much about is the Fed Reserve going to continue to raise rates, but when will they actually end up cutting them?
Shipper says that pivot won't happen anytime soon. He expects interest rates will stay high at least until the middle of next year. Bad news for people borrowing money, good news for people who are saving money and want to get a better rate on their savings. And when it comes to prices,
people want to go back to 2019 prices, and that's not going to happen.
Shipper says deflation, when prices go down, rarely happens. And when it does,
it probably means a big recession happens. In fact, a very, very large recession.
What's more likely is prices will begin to stabilize. And over time, Shipper says consumers will notice their money is going further, and they might feel a little better about their family budget.
Good news all around. Maybe never as much good news as we would like, but good news in general.
And economists say it's hard to predict if this new report will have any effect on your holiday shopping this year, if you will see better deals out there because inflation is coming down. But the report is showing lower prices on airline tickets. They're down about 13.2% compared to last year. So if you are planning a holiday trip, you might be getting a better deal on those tickets this year. Back to you.
Thank you, Gordon.